Hey, welcome to Mount Mercy. My name is Ogi and I'm an international student from Germany. And now I'm gonna show you what living at Mount Mercy looks like. Come in. This is our suite. We live in here with seven other people. We have four bedrooms in here, two bathrooms, a sink area with four sinks. We have a little living room area and a kitchen area. This right here is my room. I usually spend most of the time in here to do my homework and study, to play some video games and just to relax in here and sleep. And yeah, I'm gonna show you guys now what our living room area looks like. We spend a lot of time in the living room area all together. We usually study in here together. Sometimes we eat in here and play cards. And we're just trying to have a really fun time in the suite. I really like to live here in the dorms at Mount Mercy because I just have a 2-minute way to my classes. And I made a lot of friends in the suite that are from all over the world, and they became really close friends of mine. And yeah, now I'm gonna show you guys what my day at Mount Mercy looks like. I usually get up around 6:30 and get ready for work. I work at our brand new athletic facility, the rack, and I work at the front desk there. Mount Mercy gives us the opportunity to work here on campus, which is really good. After work, I go back to my room to get ready for my classes. I usually have two classes a day. A class usually goes around like 50 minutes or an hour and 20 minutes. From my room, I use the tunnels that connect all the buildings here at Mount Mercy, so I don't have to walk outside when it's too cold. After my class, I go to our cafeteria here. And I eat with my teammates usually. We sit all together and sometimes we just discuss about soccer and we sit there way too long. After I'm done with lunch and everything, I usually have a little break in between and then I have practice. Right now we're off season, so we only practice Thursdays and Sundays. Depending on the weather, we go indoors or outdoors. During the season, we practice every day. We practice out here, also at our brand new facility. After practice, we eat dinner all together again, and then I usually study and do some homework. I try to spend some time with my friends. We play video games in my room, or we just hang out all together, and then I just go to bed.
Golazo!
For the weekends, I usually work at other game events. So for example, baseball, basketball, and I record the games there. When I'm not working, I usually just hang out with my friends here at Mount Mercy, or we go out and eat something. So as you can see, my day here at Mount Mercy is really busy, but that's what I came here for. I wanted to improve myself, and that's what you can definitely do here at Mount Mercy.